Mr. Gaines. Answer the question.
Mr. Gaines,
You have one formal teacher for upwards of 300 students? Mr. Gaines.
I woke up this morning thinking it was just gonna be another day. Another bill to pay and another song to write. Another errand to make. But as my day progressed, I sensed something in the air. A feeling deep down in my bones that it wasn't gonna end that way. You know, that's so ordinary. Around 5 p.m. this feeling it took over me. It became stronger and stronger. And somewhere within those time, I decided I'm gonna go out tonight. I'm gonna have a good time. Treat myself to something special. Something that makes me feel good inside. I'm gonna do something for me tonight. It's around 12 midnight. I think I got in the shower. I put on some clothes. You know, I got real funky. I got real fresh. You know, I put on that new down suit. Thingamajig I got from my ex. I didn't know where I was gonna go, but I knew I was gonna get there soon because that feeling got stronger and stronger and stronger. I turned on the radio and when I heard these jams and the bongos and the congos playing, you know? Yeah. I started to groove in the scene and I was swerving all over the road. I said, let me stop. And I turned on the radio and I got on the sidewalk and I started to dance. I started to dance as if I was in the middle of the floor and the lights was flickering all over me. But as if there were people all around me. I didn't care. And suddenly I realized I was there. I was at that place that I wanted to be. Inside of me, I felt the rhythm.
believe in everything will be alright. Just believe in everything will be alright. Just believe in everything will be alright. Just believe in everything will be alright.
times. Life is so hard. I know what you need. When you swear, when you just feel like you just wanna bow. I know what you need.
Thank you. God knows.